And we're in Hyannis Port, Massachusetts, right near the Kennedy compound. And if you look closely, you can see the Ted Kennedy sailboat out there, the one on the right. I don't know if you can see it that good, but that's where it's at. And I'm starting to get, actually, there's the compound right there. And we're walking to see these cars turn around because the bottom of the street is all flooded. Watch this. Watch this. We'll see when they notice that they can't get through. Well, it looks like they're going to try it, but I don't think they're going to get far. No. Turning around. But here's the compound. Okay, we're in Hyannis Port now. This is the spot where all the media people were here, and you can see that fence right behind me is where all the media people were staying in the last few days, but they're going away now. So, and this is the street. Right here you can see the large number of sightseers that are starting to come by now. And there's the street, and there's the house right down there. And they're just asking, you know, I'm not going to go down there now, but there's the street, and there's the compound, and there's where everybody's at.